Hello. Yesterday, April 23, 2024 was Hanuman Jayanti. And I'm sharing some videos with you of a wonderful event that happened to me on this occasion. My husband and I got a sudden and literally unexpected opportunity to get ready and go and actually do puja to Hanumanji at a temple in the village of Varthur in Bengaluru. We literally got the call at 7:30 in the morning. This temple, or rather the structure, is built and maintained by one Mr. Reddy on his property. Mr. Reddy, who you see in the video, says he had a dream in which Hanuman appeared and told him not to sell the property, but instead to build a temple for him. And so he did. It's a roughly etched or carved image of Hanumanji on a huge boulder, around which a neat little shed-like structure has been built. How this opportunity to do puja to Hanumanji, and that too on his Jayanti day, landed in our lap is another story altogether, because we don't know this Mr. Reddy and we didn't even know that this temple existed. It is built on a huge tract of land on which nothing exists except grazing cows and goats. I tell you, Hanuman is great. Watch the videos and may his blessings be with all of you. Jai Hanuman.
ततो विश्वमित्रामधि साधनार्षिणेऽभि स्मृहा द्विराजायता विराजो वधिपूर्णः प्रजादोद्दरिद्रता चादो माय स्वाहा ॐ उपानाय स्वाहा ॐ ध्यानाय स्वाहा ॐ उदानाय स्वाहा ॐ समानाय स्वाहा ॐ ब्रह्मणे स्वाहा आञ्जनेयस्वामिने नमः यथाशक्ति निवेद्यम् अक्षविशेषम् निवेदयामि
राजातिराजाय प्रसज्ञशासिने नमो वयं वैश्रवणाय कुर्महे समे कामान् कामकामाय मह्यम् कामेश्वरो वैश्रवणो ददातु कुबेराय वैश्रवणाय महाराजाय नमः
नासैरोगहरै सबुवीराजपद निरन्तर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान चुड़ावै मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जोलावै सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा तिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावै सोई अमित जीवन फल पावै।